You two are coming with me.
This next girl is perfect for those of you who want to buy a sex slave, but don't want to spend sex slave money.
Oh my God, Meg!
Wonder what music they're gonna use for her. Yeah, seems about right.
Damn it, we were so close to saving Meg.
Hey, where's my sister?
She's probably having her shish kebabbed as we speak. I heard that from Samantha in Sex in the City, too.
I haven't seen it yet.
That doesn't hurt the story. And now prepare to... We have a jail cell. I always tell them, put the prisoners in the jail cell. But they always say, just chain them up to a pipe. Idiots.
Hey, that was some good teamwork, Brian. We were like Lewis and Clark and the guy who likes to tip over canoes.
Ugh, these rapids are treacherous.
We should reach calmer waters by nightfall.
Uh-oh, earthquake!
Hey, come on!
Careful!
Damn it, why is he still with us?
I know. Until now, walking to the other end of the United States seemed like such a good job.
There she is, hurry!
Stewie, what are you doing? We'll never catch a speeding car on foot.
Haven't you ever seen an action movie? All we have to do is cut diagonally across any nearby field.
See?
Oh, crap, they're taking her onto that yacht. All right, we just gotta catch up to the boat.
Well, how are we gonna do that? Oh, cool, they got car chase GPS.
Back up dangerously into traffic. Proceed wrong way down busy street for 500 meters. Say, hang on, and drive down staircase.
Hang on!
Poorly edited shot where driver is obviously stunt person. Leave fart in closed car like a dick.
Sorry about that.
All right, they're probably holding up a low deck. You take the right side, I'll take the left. You're gonna need this.
What? I've never killed anybody before.
Relax, they're Arabs. People will still be rooting for you.
Hey! Son of a bitch. Oh, this is like a video game. Huh, I'm kinda good at this. Later, dink.
That's for shooting one of our guys.
Our boat.
This boat.
Let me go, you fat bastard! I will never be your sex slave!
You misunderstand. I did not buy you to be my slave. I bought you for my son, and not to be his slave, but to be his wife.
Wife?
Faisal! This is Faisal, my son, and the heir to my throne.
My father was correct. Your beauty knows no bounds. Fair goddess, it is my hope that you will agree to be my wife. But the choice is yours. If you say no, I will have you flown back to your family on our private jet. But if you say yes, I will spend the rest of my days making your every wish come true. Will you be my wife, Princess Meg?
Oh, yes! Yes! No! Stewie?
Hi, Meg.